You guys are glad to be in the house of God tonight. How many of you have ran yourself so ragged today you're thinking, I just want to go sit down? Well, all right. Calm yourself now. Don't yell at me. I'm the good guy here. Here's the thing, y'all. Our theme this year, the whole reason for the Olympic Games, is run your race. The Bible says in Hebrews 12:1, and I'm going to paraphrase, I'm going to give you my version. It says, knowing that we have a great cloud of witnesses encamped all around us, all those who have gone before us to pave the way for you to be able to do it, for us to be able to do what we do. They are the great cloud of witnesses that are before us, cheering us on, letting us know in the spirit realm, you can do this. You can do this. You can keep going. The Bible goes on to say in that verse, let us then run our race. Let us run with everything that we can. When our legs get tired, let us keep going. When our heart says just give up. Anybody ever felt like giving up? Can we get real about it tonight? You feel like giving up, and then there's something down deep inside of you that says just keep going. You've got just a little bit further. The Holy Ghost and the passion of Jesus Christ comes up in you. And then you start telling yourself, you know what? No, I'm not going to quit. I'm not going to give up. Why? Because I'm a new creation. All things pass away and all things have become new. The former me of it has already given up. I've already done everything that I know how to do. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to get a hold of the hand of Jesus Christ that took the nails from me, that took the holes from my sin, and I'm going to run the race that is set before me, and I'm going to cross the finish line. How many of you can say, I want to cross it? I want to cross it. And you say, well, Pastor Josh, how do we do that? The first thing you do is you raise your hands and surrender. Let's all raise your hands all across this building, from the front